Recordings.
Link to the Past randomizer. Last time we set up the game, and we also got a little bit of goodies you see on my screen.
Oh, I forgot how annoying that was. Okay, I'm gonna pause it. Alright, so I'm like at one heart, so it's like telling me to heal up.
And you can talk to the church dude, he does heal. So, we have 15 minutes, so I'm gonna start in 3.
He didn't heal me!
What? He didn't? Mm-hmm. Alright, like I was saying, 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright, now I'm gonna go.
Just cut grass and you can heal. I'm in my house because I save quitted, just to show them that you can save. Save quit is a section.
Alright, I'm gonna cut bushes. I don't even care.
We're gonna cut bushes, that's not gonna help you.
Are you sure there's no hearts in here?
There are hearts in the bushes.
Sometimes. Yeah, I just got one.
Don't listen to him. Trying to screw you up.
I'm a bad influence.
Parry, thrust. Parry, thrust. Alright. When you're actually holding... When you're holding B... Oh gosh.
When you're holding B, you can do spin attack?
Yeah. Wait, where am I supposed to go?
Anywhere. There's, if you press your map button, there's...
I'm gonna go to the closest thing, it's the fields. With the sword.
Well, I'm swimming. I'm gonna see what the... I'm trying to... I'm sorry.
I said I was
gonna
find the master sword. Actually, no. I really need the boots.
Yeah, I really need the boots. I found the witch's heart. Why should she just give you, like, boots? She is spinning that bottle crazy. Witch, I need healing. Also, there's a witch fight.
I'm heading to a very special place right now.
I'm trying to go to the first thing. I want to go to the first thing.
You're going to the Eastern Temple already?
Wait, if we have the same scene, then that means we have the exact same spawns, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I can go swimming.
Yeah, you gotta go to- No, you have to get the thing from Kakariko first.
From who?
Kakariko. Kakariko's a place. It's on the left side of the map.
Okay, I'm about to die again. Where am I?
Already passed the- I'm so bad at this.
And it's in Japanese, okay.
I'm just gonna go ahead and save and quit so I can go back to the thing. I'm gonna try to go back to the
thing. And I'm being attacked. How do I attack every- oh, okay.
Go ahead and switch to fire rod. Okay, I gotta make it to Sarasalasa
land. Sarasalasa land.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Has Legend of Zelda always been a free roam?
No. Zelda 1 and this game and Breath of the Wild are the only free roams. Well, this game's not really a free roam.
I found a house.
Oh, I can go over here too! Wait.
I vandalized a person's house.
I wish I could-
I raided them.
Don't we all wish we could read Japanese?
Where are you guys, exactly? Like, which region?
The Eastern Palace is at the blue pendant.
Okay, which one is the one in the top left?
That's the Master Sword, and then there's the green one, which is-
So that means I'm going after the Master Sword right now.
You can't go after the Master Sword now, you need all three pendants.
Okay, then I'm going
Actually,
back.
Actually, no. Even the- Wait, is this a scene where even the Master Sword can be in a chest?
I don't know. Also, the Master Sword may or not needed, because if you find the blood net or the bottle, I believe.
So I need the other stuff before I can get the Master Sword.
Oh, I already have a bottle. I have a bottle.
Yeah. Alright, time to go right then.
Oh crap, I got it. Alright, see anything for your chest. Let's give me some good. I got a heart.
Ooh, and the boots.
And of the boots! Let's go. We're in the same place. It's scary.
Yeah, we're in the... You're in Sahasrara, right?
Should I go back and get the moon? Or should I do the temple?
I don't even know where I am. I'm just hoping I'm not doing anything stupid.
I'm gonna do the temple first, and then I'll... The moon.
What is this place?
That's what I'm doing. I'm doing the temple first.
Yeah.
Well, let's go, Mayo. You versus me right now.
Am I back in the sanctuary? I'm back in the sanctuary, okay.
The sanctuary... I don't know if it is, but you don't really get penalized if you die.
Wait, what?
You don't get penalized if you die in this game in the link between worlds. You can use all your crap.
Unless you buy it.
Yeah, no, you still lose it if you buy it.
Really?
So yeah, you so do you?
Well, I haven't died in that game because I don't want to lose my stuff.
I have the Pegasus, it's one of them.
I'm in the Eastern Palace.
I'm in the Eastern Palace as well. I'm checking rooms for some reason, I know where I'm supposed to be going. Very smart person I am.
Yeah, I still have my 10 arrows from before. I also died, so.
Alright. Also, yeah, do you have the flippers, Al? Let you swim.
Alright, well, I found the map already.
Wait, where's the flippers?
But I told you to go to the left. You can press X on your map, it's a town.
Is it the bottom? Left?
It's not the bottom. It's like the middle, right? You?
Wait. Yeah, kinda.
Is it like smack dab in the middle? That means I have to go up.
No, it's in the middle. Okay, so do you see the woods in the top left?
Top left, where the Master Sword is?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Kakariko is underneath the Lost Woods.
Oh, I see it. I have to, like, circle around the Hyrule Castle, then.
Ow, the dark is gonna suck for you so bad.
Yeah, the dark world is gonna be awful.
Like, please, someone, spare my soul.
Alright, first chest, let's use it. 10 arrows, gay. Or not gay.
Hey, I already passed that. Oh, I'm ahead of you.
Yeah.
Wait, what? I'm confused.
No, we're talking. We're in the same temple. I don't know why.
Oh.
Because we both decided to not go back to Kakariko to get the boots. Or the
what
boots
the heck? What's going on in my game?
Freaking compass, are you kidding me?
There's a button in
there. I have a problem. I keep dying.
No way! I had a potion too!
I have the most deaths, everyone. I have the most deaths.
We're doing death counter as well, so...
No, that's too much work.
No, I'm doing it.
Okay, are you doing the death counter for me too? Yeah.
My death counter is 1.
My death counter's like 5.
You tried the anti-fairy thing? Where you try to pass through them?
Oh yeah, that's where I damage boosted. That's not where I died, though. I died in the Lost Woods by the freaking bird.
Okay, I'm on the right track.
Huh?
Why are you in the Lost Woods?
Because they have chests there.
Why would you go there, though?
Also, we do have the glove. I should've...
Oh, we do have the glove. Oh, yeah.
Why did I remind you? Oh my god, that's so stupid.
Thank you. I'm glad
I'm
you
so
did.
Confused. I'm gonna read up on this, alright? I don't care. I'm gonna look at the Wikipedia and everything.
Sure. I mean, more power to you.
Ooh. I don't even know what you're saying!
So more power to you.
Oh, I'm gambling.
Yeah, I'm gambling. Uh-oh, the anti-fairy room. With just that one strand on it. Chess!
You know the guy with the 3 chests?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I went to him. On accident.
So where did you go?
Where did I go?
What'd you get?
I can't.
Oh, wait, no! We can't complete Eastern Palace. We can't.
Thanks for telling me this useful information. But I still want to see what's in that chest.
Okay, I found this guy.
Can we? Oh, no, never mind. We can complete it.
Did you get the boat?
Wait. How do you know if you reach the town or not?
Use the fire.
Oh, it's up there. Dang.
The fire rod kills the enemies?
It kills the red guys. I thought you just need the bow, but no, it kills the red guys.
What about the boss?
No. You don't need the bow for the boss. I already know that.
Do you get anything in the library?
Yeah, the moon pearl.
Yeah, the most important thing we need to survive in the dark world.
And I can't even get up to it.
Yeah, you need the boot, which I have.
The boots are in where we went to the palace. They are in the room, the house before. I'm just wasting so much time.
I'm so behind. I'm in the town finally. So where do I get the stuff?
You have to go to the room with the grass.
Oh, alright, I just went straight to that one. Naturally.
And then there's a puzzle down in the basement.
Wait, there's another thing, actually, inside there's nothing. There's no basement. There's another one. I don't even know. Nope. I think it's more like a race for you two. And then for me, it's just like, see how far I can get. That'll be good. Okay, I'm at the place. Okay. I'll have you know, there's a lot of houses with stuff here. Why is everyone running away from me? Ooh, I can buy some bombs. Should I buy any bombs?
Yes.
Alright. But I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
I can travel to everywhere! With the ocarina.
Yep, me too.
So that means I can also travel anywhere, right?
That's if you
Huh? That's only if what?
The bird.
The bird.
I don't have the bird. What bird? I'm confused.
Bird.
I really need to get into this.
Guess why? I don't know why you don't play Zelda. I tell you every day.
Cause I just don't. I don't know why.
Zelda is my second favorite Nintendo series.
Zelda is my first, then Mario, then Kirby.
I got something Kirby there.
Kirby Pokemon, sure. Third, fourth.
How do I push this without making everything look bad?
Mayo loves everything. Okay, got 10 arrows. Cool. That's nice, again.
Oh gosh. How do I do the thing with the stones?
Yes, everyone wanted bombs and 10 arrows.
How do I do the thing with the stone and I'm pushing and then I don't know how to make it look good?
You have to push. It's a certain way you have to push it. Just pay attention. You're smart. You got this.
But,
yeah. You're a smart person. You can do this.
Yeah, but it's gonna block a chest.
That's why you have to make sure so it doesn't block a chest. You can figure this out.
Are you kidding me? I keep getting 10 arrows everywhere I go.
I know, it's really annoying.
Alright, so I got one chest. How do I get the corners? I don't.
You go to the side. Cuckoo's watch. Cuckoo.
No, that wouldn't be. That wouldn't be good.
Please be something good in this chest.
If I push that down, no, that's not good.
Oh my god, I got the book of the door!
Where? No. How?
The one place you don't check! It's always the one place you don't check. Oh, I'm doing the second temple.
Is it like that?
Oh, I need the moon pearl first. We have 26 seconds left.
Can't push it. Okay, well.
See if I can get the moon pearl.
It's okay, don't
worry. Oh, now I know what you mean by the 10 arrows. Okay.
Yeah. 10 arrows are
worth it. Exploring,
Why can't I push the thing back?
Come on. You want the moon. Moon pearl, come on. One, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Mayo, I can't push the thing back.
And stop.
Is it stuck in one place?
I have everything I need to go. I have the Bukamadora, the Moon Pearl, the Medallion, and the
Power. I messed up, didn't I?
Oh, you need more. You need Titan's bit.
I have the gloves. It doesn't matter. Alrighty.
Oh, guys, that will end this episode today. I'm gonna call this like part one and part two, maybe. Maybe I'll upload them certain times. But yeah, I will see you all next time. Bye bye. Okay, my recording is done.
Yep.
So we should all save. We should figure out how we save so we don't have to restart.
Press select and then just the second option. Let's save.
Yeah, but will it actually save our progress when we open up the emulator again?
Saves my problem. You can share screen.
Okay. I can't do this.
Alright, I'll show you.
This is too confusing. I got two chests, but that's it.
I hate you.
You hate me?
Not you. Freaking. You.
Good times.
You save and quit?
Yeah, I save and quit.
Okay, press start and see if it's saving progress. How many?
When we exit the emulator, will it save?
See if you can save date.
I don't know what button to press.
Alright. Wait, did I get the boots already? How do I do inventory? Shoot, and...
Press start. I have to find out which one's...
Ocarina, potion... Let's use the fire staff for now. Oh, I have the flippers and the gauntlets. Or what's the glove thing? Mayo. What's the glove thing?
The glove is, you can pick up rocks.
Oh.
It's very useful. You should keep it. I cannot wait to edit this, but I can't edit it until we get to part 5.
So... Where do you get the boots? Like, what general area? Cause I'm so confused.
In the place with the Eastern Palace, that little desert area over there.
That's far. Well, guys, in the next episode, I will be going to the Eastern Palace. I guess it's gonna be like a little let's play and while them two race. So, I guess...
I'm gonna win.
Yeah. Who will win? Place your bets down below. GameBro or Mayo? Comment down below, and their channels will be in the link in the description. If you want to join my Discord, go for it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.